quite sure what I want to do, so let's see. Let's go ahead and get started. Well, I have some idea, but not 100%. But I'll go ahead and get started here. So it's gonna be a robot, of course. And it's gonna be at an action pose. I mean, I have some idea, but how the robot actually looks, I'm not quite sure yet. Almost looks like Mega Man. Okay. Maybe it's looking up this way. So this is my rough draft. That's what I'm starting off with here. I think it's kind of crooked. I'm using Procreate on the iPad Pro. Apple Pencil. You know what? Maybe it was better at an angle. Let's see. Like that. All right. Clouds in the background. Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and lower the opacity on this so I can use it as a template. And then I'll go ahead and do the outline now. Alright, let's start with the headpiece, the helmet. Better. I'm going to add the cannon here. go. That's one arm. Let me work on the mouthpiece here. There we go. No, maybe not. Nah. Okay, I'm gonna do the ground here, the length of the ground. separate layer just in case. See how it looks like without the rough visible. Not bad. Some color in there. I'm gonna duplicate this here. I'll use a copy to add the color. I think he'll be a red robot. Color for the arms and legs. Really muddy dark red. Oops. Backdrop now, just to get a good idea where the environment's gonna be. So I'll work with this for now. Let's see. Okay, I'm gonna work on some tones now. Start with the tones, the shadowy areas. New layer, multiply. Lower the opacity to 50 on that. try purple tones. Nah. Brown. Brownish tone. Brownish red. Multiply. Okay. This layer will be a clipping mask. So this arm is not receiving any light, I don't think. Let's talk about some highlights. Let's do some highlights. I always do my highlights under overlay. Also a clipping mask, and I'll use mouth white. Let's see how that looks. Thank you. Let's do this arm. Okay. Let me soften up these highlights. I feel like they need to be softened up. Brush. It's a brush, and because you got a gouache style. Let me see. Let's try the shadows. The background should be darker now. Oh yeah, that's cool. Okay, so I can make it look like he's already shooting some kind of light beam. Maybe I will do that. Let's see, I'll do a new layer. I will pick pure white. Actually, to the one I just used, and I will, let's see, I don't know, let's try this turpentine effect. Oh, okay. Let me see if it works. Not bad, not bad. But I feel like I'm gonna do another clipping mask layer here. Maybe I need to do something with the light, that yellow coming out of that light, maybe reflecting on the robot a little bit. But so if I take the, maybe if I try the soft brush, airbrush. Let me see if there's a way to blend that. See where it works. Screen doesn't look so bad. Add isn't so bad. Maybe add with some opacity would work. Let me make these dark, maybe these shadows a lot darker. Yeah. In fact, I think this whole tone layer needs to be a darker tone. So let me give that a try. Let me go to the hue and saturation. Let me make it darker. I like that right there. Neat, very neat. Okay, so let me do something with the background so it doesn't look so plain. If I chose a yellow, or this muddy yellow here, let's see what I can do with that. Nebula. I love the nebula brush. Under luminance, you got nebula. Let's see. Maybe some light streak. Cool. Let me do something with the outlines. Maybe I don't want them to be black fully. Let me try a different tone for the black outline. So if I make that into a clipping mask, I can apply a dark red. Maybe darker than that. Yeah. That looks pretty neat. Let me try doing a clipping mask here with white. And this is going to be an airbrush with a soft brush, smaller. What if I lower the opacity on that? I'm going to see if I can do a rim light. Very nice. Okay, so I think that should do it for tonight. Hope you liked the process of this. This was fun to do. Again, it was kind of in my mind, but not quite, but I think it all just came together. But anywho, hope you like it, and thanks for watching. Thanks for joining me, and if you're watching this later, thanks for watching. Don't forget, I also have a YouTube, Mr. Adolfo on YouTube, and then Art of Mr. Adolfo, art_of_ Mr. Adolfo on the Instagram, and I have a TikTok too, Mr. Moment on TikTok, because apparently my name is kind of offensive on TikTok, so I couldn't choose Adolfo for I think clearly obvious reasons. But anyway, this was fun. Hopefully you like the way this looks, and I will say goodnight for now. And still getting used to this Twitch thing, so I have to really, really develop a routine for me to do this on the daily. So all right, have a good night, and stay safe.